So we're here with the amazing Lottie.
Hi.
And she's here with the Shade Borough. And Lottie, how does it feel to be here today at the UEA Awards?
Do you know what? I was here last year and it was amazing last year, but this year I just feel like it's bigger and better. So a bit more nervous this year, but I'm just really excited to be here. Really excited.
And will you be performing for us tonight?
Oh, of course. A little sounds of you. Just a little something.
So speak to us about some of your projects you have coming up.
Oh, okay. So at the moment I'm just working on new material. Got a few tracks coming up. Trying to do some different stuff just to see what everyone's liking. Because at the moment, like, the music industry is very like up and down with different sounds. So yeah, just a lot of new tracks, videos gonna be coming out, just a lot of performances here and there, different events, just like networking as many people as possible. Some very, very exciting collaborations coming up as well, which I'm like over the moon. So yeah, just everything.
Fantastic. So me personally, I've been following you for a while. You wouldn't know that, but I have been.
Thank you.
And for those who might not know so much about you, how would you best describe yourself?
I am
in a short little bio, what would you say?
Oh my god. Energetic.
Yeah.
I want to say South, because like South has its own like category of like urban, yeah. So definitely, I'm just a typical South girl, but you know, just music mixed with it. Bright, colourful, lively. Yeah, just all that kind of stuff.
Perfect. And with your up and coming event, will you be featuring with any other artists at all on your material?
We're still in the process of like.
Did you name any?
Oh, can't really name people. But just know that they're doing very, very well, and I'm extremely blessed to even have like conversations with certain people.
Yeah.
But just a lot coming. I'm very excited.
Well, it's a pleasure to have you.
Thank you very much. Are you shady enough for the Shade Borough?